Nothing to worry about. What I'm talking about.
Get stuck with him.
What I'm talking about.
Ha!
about this? No problem. There's nothing we can't do! Thanks, Hope. Thanks, partner. It's all about teamwork. Teamwork.
What am I doing? This is just a part of Operation Nora.
Nothing to worry about! How about this? Ha! You see that?
Waiting for the right moment.
Time to prove who the heroes are!
As long as I have a goal, I can fight.
I think we're almost there.
You've changed, haven't you? Seems like you've toughened up.
I'm a lessee. I had to.
Yeah, the only ones that ought to be fighting the army are us dumb grown-ups.
You think it's stupid to fight?
It is if you get killed. Anyway, just lay low. Let the dummies duke it out. The army's no match for Nora, right?
He was smiling.
It's me. What's up?
You damn well know what's up!
Why haven't you called in?
Sorry, slipped my mind.
Ugh, right. What's your status?
Great, great. Hope's great, too. Are you all right?
I'm great, you're great, everybody's great. Reunion time.
What?
Figure out a rendezvous point. Don't sweat it. That line's hyper-encrypted.
Hey, sis. Is that you?
I'm not your sister.
This city's under our jurisdiction. We're the ones defending it. We should have a say in what's done to protect it.
Attention all units. Ignore all fire zone restrictions. Fire at will.
What?
Whatever it takes to kill the lessee. Over.
Whatever it takes! You want to start a war in the streets? Civilians are still evacuating. The collateral we're talking about is unacceptable.
You don't know what it's like out there!
You don't understand why we're here. Who do you think it is, terrified of Pulse and begging us to kill the sea? It's not the Sanctum. It's not us. It's the people.
We'll meet at Hope's place. Felix Heights, 35A.
Right. See you there. Tell Fang hey.
Take care of Hope.
All over it. And I'll tell you more about Sarah when we meet up. I found out she can turn back. There's still hope.
Snow, listen to me. It's about Hope. His mother was...
It's me.
Hope? Hope! Answer me! Hope!
Yelling doesn't fix it. It's called interference. You can chit-chat when we get there. I've got point. You fall in behind. And see if you can't cool off that head of yours.
Thank you.
This will be a joint operation conducted in unison with members of the Guardian Corps, Psycom Corps, and Command Authority for Liberation. Our objective is the evacuation of civilians to the Battle Hall Security Bridge in Wall City. Issue citywide evac orders and escort residents to their designated shelter.
We're about to have a lot of
Let's make this quick.
Charge here!
Eat this! And I was just getting started.
Who are you?
Where do I start? I've got a few screws loose, but I'm a lessee, same as you.
Hmm?
Difference being, I wasn't born on Cocoon.
What?
I'm from Grand Pulse. The world below you all hate so much. My partner and I turned a crystal there and gone to sleep. But when we came around, here we were. The reason Cocoon's in such an uproar is the same reason you're here now. Vanille and I woke up.
Just after the sea, they'll target civilians and purge everyone who's a threat.
More innocents get killed.
You can't take the blame for that.
Someone has to.
We can still save them. We let loose and bring the army to us.
Draw their fire.
I'm supposed to protect you. I can't let this happen.
Tough call, that's for sure.
Only one choice, I guess. I try to save everyone. So, Hope, are you with me on this? You just need to look out for yourself. There goes nothing.
Calm down. Now's not the time.
Suspicious activity. Please alert the nearest uniformed soldier. Thank you in advance for your cooperation and swift compliance.